Hello, I'm Fiona Mackey, and I'm the Regional Director for Latin America and the Caribbean at the Economist Intelligence Unit. I'm here in Buenos Aires for the World Bank Investor Forum, which is taking place on the occasion of the G20 Summit in Buenos Aires. The forum is focused on scaling investment for sustainable development. And I'm joined here by Sri Mulyani Indrawati, who is Indonesia's Finance Minister. Sri Mulyani, thank you very much for being here with us.
My pleasure, Fiona.
Why is the Investor Forum important to you?
Well, it's always that at the end when the policymakers get together, whether this is in a G20 or the IMF or World Bank annual meeting, at the end we really want to come up with the policy that can really attract more investment to create jobs, to create growth, and to reduce poverty for many developing countries, for emerging countries. So Investors Forum is very important because then you can invite the real player, the investors, including those who actually manage asset abundant, trillion of them, which is really needed for many countries to mobilize all resource to address their issue on a development. And especially within the bigger context, we have the MDG before and then we have the SDG now. And many countries realize that they cannot achieve this development goal using your own resources. So you need to really provide good policy platform, regulatory framework, and then communicate and reaching out with the investors so that you are going to be able to invite them to actually invest their money in a country. Many emerging developing countries also, including here in Argentina, is the country which is lack of adequate capital or saving. So for them to be able to then have a forum to meet with the investors to explain their policy framework, especially on the infrastructure, which the appetite is very high, the need is very obvious, but it's still struggling to bring many of those trillion of dollars to invest in many emerging and developing countries. So a lot of forum that need to be created that can then translate into a real action or real policy financing.
Thank you. You've outlined an ambitious agenda for sustainable development. Thank you for speaking with us.
Thank you.